stay better. I still have more to do. I can still give back in football. So I thought to take the opportunity. Right now I'm here today and I'm ready to give my all to this time.
It's football. It's one language. Okay.
No matter how I've been out for, yeah, I can be out for 5 seasons, yeah. But I wanted to let the Liberian people know that my return to rebirth with Sekou Diabaté is going to be different because I love this game and I really want to play this game. This is what I know how to do best. So I'll do everything possible to prove my critics wrong. Going down, you know, injury can happen in football. And for me, I'm not deterred, you know. I'm a man fought out 7 times and woke up 8 times. So standing by on my feet, I'm ready to prove everyone I thought I was gone. I'm ready to prove them wrong. So that's why I'm here today in the start shirt. But it's not over yet. I stay Sekou Diabaté for this year. So I don't have luck, there's always hope. So yeah. The Leicester Band is a successful team. Before even I come there, he won a trophy. I followed Leicester. So for me, like, I can only tell the fans, and I know that I have a lot of people behind me. I have a lot of fans, but getting on the pitch, everybody knows me. For me, like, I'm a very quiet guy. Very quiet guy, but when I'm on that pitch, I'm another person. You see me? So I'm going to bring a lot of vibe in that team. But right now, I feel strong in my body with the training I'm getting with this side right now. And I can tell you I'm 100% ready for the CBAD right now. I need some time to get my fitness, to get myself. For when I'm coming outside, I'm not coming back inside. That's what I want to do. I want to be 100% ready to hit the pitch. You know. So like, I've been with Trino Lisa for almost 2 weeks now, and I'm feeling the vibe. Yeah. It's like I'm home though.